Okay, great. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the fall concert here at Roosevelt High School. And welcome especially to our future Rough Riders and future members of the RHS Choir family. We are thrilled to have all of you here with us, and we are really excited to get to share with you what the students on the stage have been preparing for over 10 weeks. At this time, this is the perfect time, if ever there were one, to make sure that all cell phones are either turned off or silenced. Make sure that that reminder that you've got set for 7:06 every Monday night is turned off, whatever 7:06 might be for. We ask that you please refrain from using flash while taking photos during the performance, and that you remain seated while any groups are singing, leaving the auditorium only during applause or in between performing groups. The greatest way to show your appreciation for what you hear from stage is through enthusiastic applause, but we ask that any whooping and hollering be reserved for RHS athletics and show choir events. To those of you who... To those of you joining us on the live stream, if you would like to follow along with our program, you can find it at the top of the navigation bar at rooseveltchoirs.com.
As Mr. Meyer mentioned, we are so excited to have the eighth graders here with us this evening. We told them during rehearsals that we hope that this is a time that they can look up on stage and envision themselves here next year. We have a wide variety of music, hopefully a little something for everybody, and we're excited to envelop them and pull them into the We Are Roosevelt, We Are One family. I want to express how meaningful We Are Roosevelt, We Are One is, and to let you all know, as parents and families of those who are currently here at the in Roosevelt Choirs, and for those eighth graders coming up, and any parents that may be future writers, I want to express how meaningful that phrase is and how seriously we take it. It's been a really rough day at Roosevelt today. And the pride that we have in these students and their ability to get through the day and to stand up here and offer you beautiful music this evening is a pride that leaves us bursting in our hearts. We saw We Are Roosevelt, We Are One in full action today. As you may or may not know, we lost a student to a car accident this weekend, leaving another one in critical condition. Not to mention the car accident last weekend that left one of our students in critical condition. One of our own teachers buried her husband today after losing a young daughter to cancer 7 years ago. And another one of our teachers will be coming up and celebrating the year anniversary of his young son's death this week. To say we saw We Are Roosevelt, We Are One in action today, be an understatement. As students reached out and supported other students, as staff reached out and supported other staff. So we thank you for being a part of that community, and thank you for knowing that when we use that phrase, we use it from the heart.
Sophomore who was killed a week. Loss and mourning are unique and universal experiences. And so tonight, as on so many other nights, here at Roosevelt, we turn to music for hope, for healing, and for peace. And so we now invite you all to rise and join us, remove any hats you might be wearing, as we welcome our entire RHS Choir program and our eighth grade singers in opening our concert with the National Anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight. Oh, Below the shadows of grand
La baripel.